Hi, I'm Mike King, energy consultant with Symbion Service. I got some great news for you. During the stimulus signing at the end of the year, there was an upgrade to the geothermal energy tax credit through 2023. The 26% tax credit that was in effect for 2020 is continuing at 26% through 2022. 2023, it's going to go down to 22%. And our hopes is they extend it from there. Today we're here at a home on Siesta Key in Sarasota, Florida. It's roughly 6,500 square foot of AC area. What you're looking at is two of the units out of three that take care of this home. They're both 5-ton, they're variable speed units. The most efficient thing we can offer a customer. It's the typical geothermal job where we have the units, we have the controls, and we also have some indoor air quality items built in. The filters that are here on each unit are MERV 11 filters to get the best filtration out of the air. Also in Florida here, we deal with times of the year where the air conditioners just don't run long enough to keep the humidity down in our homes. We all experience that in Florida. So what we have on every system, we have central whole home dehumidifiers that during those times of year when the AC is not running as much, the dehumidifiers will maintain the humidity that keeps us comfortable, which also helps with indoor air quality. For design purposes on this job, what we have is we have both the second and third floor units in one mechanical closet. It saves space looking for a place to put the equipment. So what we have here is this system is 5 tons. It's handling the actual floor that we're on right now. The system over here is handling the floor below us. So its ducts are going down through the floor and distributing from there. That has kept our mechanical closet to a minimum in this home. What we have here is the third unit from this property. This unit's simply handling two guest sections, one here on the third floor, one on the second floor below us. So what we also have to control that is an IntelliZone 2 control system. So we have thermostats in both bedrooms so they can get their desired temperature. And then over here, we simply have motorized damper to control that also. What we have here is a main thermostat for the variable speed geothermal system. It's what tells the Aurora control in the unit what to do. You can set this for programming, you can set it for humidity, you can pretty much set it to do what you need to do to suit your lifestyle. So each zone has its own thermostat. As always, anytime we use well water as our source of geothermal air conditioning, we never let that water go through the system ourselves. So this is a titanium intermediate plate heat exchanger where it has well water on one side and then the closed loop water on the other side. To circulate the water through the closed loop, we simply have flow centers for each individual geothermal unit. That way we can control that water to get the longevity out of the units that we would expect. I appreciate you watching our video and I thank you very much. Go to our website at geothermalflorida.com for any information or questions that you might have. Thank you.